to show you how to find out your graphic card settings. So probably I am using AMD Radeon graphic card. So this video will helpful only for AMD graphic card users. Okay, so let's start. So here, while right clicking on the desktop, we cannot see the graphic card settings. The graphic card settings are lost, and many of PCs have this problem, face this problem after resetting the PC. So I'm going to show you how to find the graphic card settings after resetting the PC. In this, we can only see the graphic properties of Intel graphics. These are the properties of Intel graphics. In this here we can see that. These are the Intel HD graphic control panel. But we cannot find the AMD Radeon graphics settings after resetting the PC. So how to get back that? So, but before that, let's check out the driver installed, whether it is installed or not on the PC. So for that, right click on the start and go to the device manager. In the device manager, display adapters, and here we can see that the AMD Radeon graphic, AMD Radeon HD7670M. So we have the driver, but we still cannot find the graphic settings, and driver is working properly. So how to get back the settings? So for that, open your browser and search on the Google. Wait, in your browser, Google, and search here AMD Catalyst Control Center, and go to the first AMD Catalyst software. So from the website of AMD Catalyst software, we have to download the software. To get back the settings, okay, download. From here we can download. So now I would like to tell you that if you do not find the graphic driver, the AMD graphic driver installed on your PC, but you have the graphic card in the PC, so this software automatically detect and install the driver too and get the settings back too. So download the software. So here the software downloading. This software automatically detect the which driver or which driver is installed, which graphic card is installed, and so it automatically detects and install the driver in the PC. Okay. So now, yeah, it detects properly AMD Radeon HD7670M, and we have to download the software from here, so it automatically installs. Okay, so here we can see that the installation wizard has been pop up. We have to install it. After installing the software, I will show you how to improve the gaming performance too. Okay, so here the install manager of AMD Catalyst software. I'm going to express, select express. Accept. And it starts. So it detects the stimulus. Okay, so in this way, the software and driver, both of them are installed successfully now. You can finish. And it will ask for the system reboot. And you have to immediately reboot after installing the software, because the new graphic card, your PC's graphic card is active now after installing the software. And before that, before restarting my PC, I would like to show you this. Look at this. The graphic properties are popping up now. These are the graphic properties for the AMD Radeon graphic card, and these are for Intel. And the, we get the lost graphic settings with the help of this. Okay, so now all the softwares are successfully installed. And now you can see the graphic properties and our AMD Radeon graphic card settings over here. So we already have downloaded a bunch of applications with that install manager, out of which this one, AMD Gaming Evolved, is one of them. Let's open it. And with the help of this softwares, yeah, this is the game recording software. In this, we can see, we can open it through here, and it opens. So it automatically records the games in the background, and it is absolutely free for recording the game. There is no highlighter and all this. It is absolutely free. It comes with the install manager that we have already installed. And now I'm going to show you how to improve the gaming performance with the graphic settings. So open your graphic properties of AMD Radeon graphic card. And yeah, so from here, go to the gaming, 3D application settings, and here in the add option, you have to add the game which you have to improve its performance. I'm experimenting on Need for Speed Most Wanted, NFS Most Wanted, which is probably where I'm still here. NFS Most Wanted .exe file we have to select and open it. The application profile has been updated with the current 3D settings. Okay. So this one, and in the power options, power play option, here you have to maximize the performance. As we already have maximized the performance, we may have maximized the battery life, so maximizing the performance on both the battery sides. Switchable graphic global settings, here also maximizing the performance in battery and plug-in, battery power and plug-in power, both of these. With the help of these settings, we can improve our gaming performance. Thank you very much, and subscribe for more videos.